Deep, and he asked me my religion. I said peacemaking, and he said he never heard about this religion. And really, James?
Yes, really. I've never heard of
this. He's Uber using. Well, I thought at school. I'm tired today. Going home. He never heard about peacemaking as a religion.
Not as a religion.
How can I convert you to my religion? It is about promoting peace, freedom, and justice in this world. Eliminating all the religions that divide humanity makes a religion that eliminates all the religions and makes all humans their brothers and sisters. What about that, James?
Can't.
Huh?
Can't.
Really?
Jesus Christ is the only religion that I know.
We got a religious bigot. Like Mohammedans, they say only Muhammad, no, only Buddha, only Mormons, only this, only that.
Well, there's only one prophet that came back from the death, isn't there?
How old are you, James?
78.
78. Look at how good shape he is in.
It's because I believe in God.
Well, I am better shape than you. Hold on, let's stop here.
Right here?
Yes. You know, I am 61 years old, but I beat anyone in wrestling, in power stuff. Do you know that?
Yeah.
Yep. Bring me in your church the strongest guy. I'm challenging him. I will beat him. And then, but does it make my religion peacemaking the best?
Do you beat him?
This is not a religion. This is not an argument.
Do you beat him peacefully?
Huh? Yeah. That's a good question. Yes, peaceful. It's a very peaceful wrestling game.
Okay.
Yeah. It is about power. It is about balance. It is about strategy. Anyway, gentlemen, there's only one God we have common, creator of the universe.
That's right.
Muhammad and Jesus and all others, they were creatures like us, human beings. They were servant of God. They never claimed to be gods or next to God. But Muhammadans, after Muhammad, they put his name next to God. They said, without Muhammad, you cannot go to heaven. And others said, Jesus, no, Ali, without Ali, you cannot go to heaven. The Shiites say, and no, without Mormons, who's Smith? Whatever.
Joseph Smith.
Yeah, without Joseph Smith, you cannot. These are all made up by clergymen. Jesus never called people to worship him. In fact, when they called Jesus, they said, good teacher, he said, don't call me good. God is only good. He prayed to God. He says, be children.
Himself.
Well, he called everyone children of God, not
yes.
himself as separate. Therefore, the Trinity, idea of Trinity, my dear friend, was coined 325 years after Jesus in Nicene Conference by bigots, idol worshippers, like Muhammadans. Therefore, monotheism is the one to go. No wonder the first two two commandments are about not associating any partner with God. But unfortunately, all clergymen, after prophets, first they fight prophets and messengers when they are alive, and afterwards they hijack, they distort, they make up lies, and then they turn them to gods besides God. Jesus never claimed to be God and literally Son of God. If you want, I have a book on this, 19 Questions for Christians and articles. You can check it, my dear friend.
But did Muhammad come back?
No,
from death?
No, neither no. Jesus. This is a lie
yes,
made up.
No. No.
Did you see
know.
It? You were there?
Yes.
Hearsay stories, hearsay. In fact, the Bible, the Gospels, like John, was written 120, 30 years after Jesus. The earliest Gospel was 80 years after Jesus, after St. Paul polluted the water. St. Paul was a Pharisee, son of a Pharisee. Okay, later we can discuss.
I will. I hope to see you up there someday.
Well, here also, before going, I will send you my email address. We'll communicate. We'll come together. If
yeah,
you want. And bring your priest, the one you think he knows a lot on the subject matter. Will show me miracles.
Well, I got miracles. He's got miracles. It's all in the Bible.
Oh, it is narration of miracles. Oh,
they're
Muhammadans,
the
they make a lot of miracles for Muhammad. Those who worship Jesus, Ali, they make up miracles. Those who worship any cult leader, they make up a lot of miracles about them. Look at the churches. They even, those charlatans, these evangelical charlatans, priests, they make up supposedly miracles. Lies. as Mormons. They
where, where are you going to go when you die?
Huh?
Where are you going to go when you die?
I will go back to God, the creator of the universe.
That's right.
Yeah, we all. And Jesus was a human being like you and me. Cannot be God at the same time and human. It's contradiction. I teach logic and philosophy. It is a logical contradiction, James. God is the creator of universe. Is not created. Human is created. And how can be created and not created at the same time?
Who created the universe?
God.
Who created people?
God.
Who brought Jesus down to forgive us for our sins?
God forgives, not Jesus. Jesus was a
Jesus
asked forgiveness from God himself, correct? You remember when he was on the cross? Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani. Oh my God, Ilahi, Ilahi, why have you forsaken? He asked forgiveness from God. Anyway, he was a human being like you, but later liars, like in every religion, they turned him to a semi-god or god and created contradictions and divided me from you. You are my brother. We are all brothers and sisters in this world. We should go to God-centered message, which the message of Jesus, Moses, and Muhammad, all the prophets of God, they called to one God. But later they created gods in different ways. Christians, they split God into three schizophrenic pieces. Yep, it is a, it's unfortunate, but at this age you got this message too late. But I want you to ponder, and I have really miracle for you. Real miracle that you can witness, my brother. Take care.
Thank you, sir.
Do you have anything to say to people? Last word from you.
No,
call people, invite your religion, whichever you want. Go ahead.
No, I'm fine. Whatever, you know, whatever people want to believe in, that's fine. I know what I believe in and where I'm going when it's all
Thank you
done.
Very much. You are a,
yes, thank you.
You're a good man. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Yeah, it doesn't mean that you are right.
Doesn't mean I'm wrong either. We'll find out.
Yes.
We'll find out someday, won't we?
Okay.
What is Islam? What are the sources of Islam? What are the sources of Islam? What is Islam?
Burada sen inşallah.
Güzel. Nereye?
Gidiyorum.